got it.
Family.
We're not a family. We're not related, darling.
We're a family of artists.
We are a family, like a giant tree, branching out towards the sky. We are a family,
so much more
than just you and I.
What a great song.
It's awful, I love it.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Two Gay Mats. It's Matt Steele.
And it's Matt Ballmer.
And if you are like me, a big movie fan, a big fan of the Academy Awards, you likely woke up to about 5 text messages, which is like, what's happening to the Academy? Because the Academy just announced that they have some new categories, or yes, one new category. And some new things that they're implementing,
yes,
into their Oscars ceremony that I hold near and dear to my heart. That is like the Super Bowl, the day I look forward to every single year and that I wish could last forever, is not gonna last forever.
It's not.
It's gonna have a little cap on it.
It's going to have a cap. So before we get started, before Matt Steele yells at you for 20 minutes, which I'm sure is what's about to happen, let me explain what the new rules and the regulations are.
Okay.
This is going to be a 3-hour Oscars telecast. It will have a cap of 3 hours. It'll be done much like the Tony Awards are, so their categories won't be done live on TV, and they'll be done in the commercial break. So you'll just see like the highlights of people's speeches for whatever categories they deem less important than others.
And that starts not the next Oscars, but the Oscars after that.
Definitely they've changed the date for the 92nd Oscars. The other rules could come into play next year. The second rule I'm pretty sure is coming into play in 2019, because every example is referencing Black Panther. There's going to be a new award category that is going to be awarding outstanding achievement in popular film.
Like, is this like best pop vocal?
This is literally an MTV Movie Awards category.
Like,
nonsense.
This is a disaster.
It's a disaster.
That's what it is.
It's embarrassing.
The reception to that is has just been so horrible.
It's also
so horrible.
I feel like a way for them to, for a movie like Black Panther, which is like a great movie despite the fact that it was very popular, like this should be going in the best picture category. Like,
yes,
if we're gonna nominate it for things, nominate it for things. Don't create a new special award for it just so we can just deem it as popular. Like, obviously this is gonna be the least important award of the night.
Yeah.
No one cares to win the popular vote.
Yeah.
Oscar.
Because guess what else was one of the most popular movies of 2017? Get Out. And guess what probably came in second at the Oscars this year? Get Out.
Yes.
I don't even know where to begin. The Academy Awards are different from other movie awards.
Mm-hmm.
They are different from the Critics' Choice Awards.
Yes.
They are different from the MTV Movie Awards.
Yes.
They are different from the People's Choice Awards.
Not anymore.
No. Because they award the best of the best. The best of the best. That means Black Panther should be nominated for Best Picture. And there are certain things you can do to make sure that happens. The Academy has been doing that. They've been trying to invite more people, younger people, more diverse people. They try to make sure that the people who are Academy members are, you know, still active in the movie industry in some sort of way. Not creating a separate category for Best Other Movie.
Popular. There's no definition of what popular means.
There's no definition of what popular means. Mamma Mia 2 right now is the most popular movie in America,
right.
And you know what, it probably should be. But the Academy Awards nominate the best of the best. I'm sorry, they award the best of the best. And every time a straight guy I talk to the Oscars about the Oscars with him, and he's just like, you know, they should award insert whatever sequel here.
Avengers 9.
Like, because, you know, I feel like that should count for something. It was like super successful at the box office. And it's like, well, okay, you can vote in the People's Choice Awards.
I feel like both of these rule changes, or like new category and the like length of time cap, we're just trying to get more viewership to the Oscars, which I get. It's all a business. We gotta get people eyes
Absolutely.
On the screen. I understand that.
We don't work for ABC. We don't know everything that goes
in. But like you said, this is your Super Bowl. The straights have their Super Bowl, and there's no time gap,
yes,
no time limit on the Super Bowl. Give the people that are in love with movies their one night of the year where it's like, this is as long as it needs to go. show awarding the best of the best, and like, I get that you want to get as many eyes on as possible, but like, this is for us, or not for you, really. And like, you should have your night.
Exactly.
It shouldn't be like cut off at the seams. It's like there's a new television show that's coming out on Bravo, and like, this is a bit of a stretch. Stay with me.
Hey, keep going.
It's called Real Men Love Bravo, and it's like, all we want is for straight guys to love Bravo as much as the gays and the women. And it's like, you know what? The reason your thing is what it is, the reason that it has the clout it has and that people love it, is because of those people that you're completely walking over with this new thing. Like,
yes.
The fact that you're aiming for people that aren't us is like, you're just, it's disrespectful to the people that made your thing what it is today.
And you know what? It's not helping the situation, because instead of changing things to cater to the majority, the straight guys, like, that they're trying to get to watch Bravo, how about straight guys just take initiative themselves and open their minds and check out a Bravo show?
I know.
How about you people who only see Avengers 512, how about you branch out and see a Lady Bird?
Right.
Okay? Like, how about you do that?
Yes.
Because then the more of those movies you will see, the more you will know is out there.
It's just like dumbing down and watering down. Like, what the beauty of the Academy Awards is going to make this worse for everyone.
Yes.
Like, maybe you'll get more people watching it, but like, do you really want your award to mean less than it currently means? Like, this is, I think, the biggest award show that exists.
Like, oh, God.
And do you want that clout to be lost? Like,
it will be lost.
It absolutely will.
And it's like, when you watch the Olympics, it doesn't matter if someone is super popular.
Yes, like, who has the most Instagram followers at the Olympics? No, who's the best?
Who got the best score in the tryouts for the Olympics? I don't know. The preliminaries, whatever. Who got the best score?
Yes.
If your movie did not get the best score, you know what? Maybe you thought it deserved it. And maybe it did.
It probably didn't. See you at the People's Choice Awards.
Awards.
There are awards for you.
Has the Academy gotten it wrong, in my opinion? Many times. So many movies I love have not gotten nominated, or have not won, or performances haven't gotten nominated that I want to. But I still acknowledge that I shouldn't have a say in this, because I'm not an Academy member.
It's like, yes, as much as we love all people, anything that is like fan voted on or is a popularity contest is like just intrinsically a crock of shit. Like, it doesn't mean anything. This is literally the same thing as like, who wins prom queen in high school. It's like, this is all cute and wonderful, but like, this isn't the best person at your school.
No.
It's just the most popular one. And like, that's a nice thing, and like, I'm glad she gets her crown, but like, not today.
Of course.
Not today. Not on Oscar Sunday.
Yeah.
This is literally just such an obvious grab, and I just don't think that those people that you're trying to get are gonna sit through the 3-hour ceremony anyway.
They're not. They're really not.
They're not gonna care.
The people who complain about the whole, like, the popular movies don't get nominated, I feel like those are the people who are just automatically like, oh, Hollywood is so elitist.
Yeah, like, and like, you're, those people aren't gonna watch your show anyways. So like, how about make it better for the people that are watching, and more people of the Matt Steele ilk will be more excited every year for it.
Yes.
And like, they can spread the word, but like, getting an entirely outside demographic to watch the Oscars just isn't gonna happen. It's just not gonna happen. Unless you have like a sports interlude, which like, maybe it will, who knows. Tell us below if you think that the popular film thing is actually going to come into fruition, how you felt about it when you heard it, and it's like, and if you think Black Panther should just win that thing and like, doesn't need the best picture, because I will fight you in the comments. Follow us on Twitter at Matt Palmer Music.
And it's Matt Steele.
And 2 Gay Matts, both of us, and I'll be back soon with another brand new 2 Gay Matts.
Bye, guys.
Bye.